Unreal Engine. Ooh, the content of this video game. Oh, okay. Except skip that. Important health warning about playing video games. Okay, skip that also. Okay, we don't need to see that. Okay, that's not important. Square Enix. Don't nod. Wait, I don't remember that one. Ooh! Ow, it's my knuckle! I just can't tell you how excited I am to freaking play this, dude. We are finally playing Life is Strange 2! Boys, I have been waiting to play this ever since I started playing Life is Strange 1, okay? This is so excited. I'm so freaking excited to freaking play this, dude. This is gonna be so freaking fun. It's gonna be an adventure, bro. I don't even know. All I've seen is a trailer. That's all I know about it. I watched like two different trailers, and that's it. That's all I've seen about this. I'm really freaking excited to see what the freak happens, okay? So, to give you guys down of... Okay, so if you guys haven't watched my playthrough of Life is Strange 1, go watch that, because I have no idea if this is part of Life is Strange 1. I don't know if it continues off, so... So Life is Strange 2 is basically about... I don't think it has spoilers for Life is Strange 1, if you guys haven't seen that. Max, from Life is Strange 1, had, like, rewind powers. I don't know if this is the same. I know it's about these two brothers, and the younger brother has, like, freaking, like... Can use a freaking forest or something. I don't know. I ain't no Jedi, alright? So, yeah, let's just start this, dude. I'm so freaking excited to play this. Let's go! Select your save slot. 1. Have you played Life is Strange? Season 1? I have. Did you choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? Okay, so if you haven't seen my video on Life is Strange 1, I sacrificed Arcadia Bay. So did you sacrifice Arcadia Bay? Yes. Oh, dude, look at the main screen. It's awesome. New game. Are you guys ready? Wait, or should I just do a play episode? No, new game. Okay.
306, are you available? Copy.
Oh. 240 negative. Sorry. What are we, a cop car? Magnolia. Or a SWAT? Oh, that truck's looking sus.
Tank 303, copy.
So it's...
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
4, 5 o'clock?
Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
All backup available.
Wait. What? Oh! Freaking jet powers! What the home? Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, the glitch. Okay, stop glitching, man. Oh, shoot, buddy. Oh! 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 Wait, is this copyrighted? Hopefully not. Oh! Yeah! Life is strange! We're playing Life is Strange! Oh, it's Halloween! By the way, boys, it's 3 days till Halloween. I know Life is Strange really likes copyrighted music. Watch your step! Oh, with my headphones? Oh no, it's still my phone, never mind. Is that me? I'm pretty sure it is. I'm 99% sure it's me.
Don't be late, losers!
Losers? Who's that? Yo, why are you looking at my text, dog?
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No.
Who's Jen?
I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
Oh, hey, Yearling,
Jen,
you're...
you going to the party tonight?
Really?
Dude,
you?
We talked about this.
You have to say at least
but
spell
you have any
right.
Less
Come on,
game?
Man.
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party.
I'm guessing that's my crush.
I should bring
Jen. Jennifer.
Oh my god, you thirsty. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Lila?
Okay, just
that's my friend
don't
Lila,
make me
I'm
sound
assuming.
Like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Too late.
Roasted. Would it be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
Alright, so we got...
You know...
We look like brother and sister, actually.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too f***ing loud, everybody's wasted.
What's the
yes,
point?
Sean. Just describe...
Oh, my name's okay. Sean. Nice. Nice.
Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school.
Yes,
jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Yeah, because Chloe didn't have hers.
Oh,
you gotta be grateful.
Jen saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really?
No.
Yes.
Told you I would work my
wait, really?
Matchmaker
oh.
magic.
I thought she was playing a prank on us.
So what should I wear tonight?
Condom.
Oh, haha. Ha.
Yep.
Paid
definitely.
Plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
And then. Just go.
Hey, lovebirds.
Well.
Back from the loony bin?
Shut the f up, dickhead.
Wait, what?
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself. Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
So I'm assuming we're friends. Bro, who do you think I... Bro, oh, this is how he chews. Nah, bro. No smoke.
Nah, maybe at the party.
No,
track
not
stars
at the
aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a
bro,
split
he looks
tonight.
Like, bro, they look like 14 or 15. Or maybe 16.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need?
Buddy.
Eric
yeah.
said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so
hit the brakes,
better make
man.
An official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Whoa, why are you around my hand? This ain't Chloe before the storm when she wrote
first,
the notes on her hand to
money
remind her what
for
she's
supplies,
doing. But I'm gonna say a lot of Life is Strange
munchies,
references, bro, I'm telling you.
Chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can
nah.
probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough.
Nah,
hey,
bro.
Did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Okay, so yeah. Jen's like crushed.
Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-T.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Stop. You're out of room, punk.
Good drawing. That's a penis. What? Good drawing.
Whoa. Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher
what?
Would be proud of you.
That doesn't even look like.
The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
Oh, draw mustache. And a little mustache with the little glasses, too.
These f***ing planes, man.
What's wrong?
I want to hate them, but I'll miss them. So much.
What, the noise? Bro, where I live, bro, planes go over here like every hour, dude. I swear.
Sometimes wondering what will happen to us.
I think I just got used to it.
My BFF? Well, shit,
yeah, best friends forever. Okay.
So
yeah, she's my best friend. I gotta learn stuff. Always be friends. We're always friends.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me.
Max and Chloe?
You heard of the internet?
Yeah.
No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah. You're right.
We're freaking fighters.
Best freaking fighters forever. It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
Yo, just...
Skype me later when you're ready.
Bring that.
Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Alright, peace out. What's her name? Lilia?
Hello, Friday Frick. Night.
Friday night. That's tonight, buddy. Let's go. Oh,
hey,
no.
Perfect timing.
Hey, perfect
just
timing.
Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, all right.
Sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila?
Lila.
She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Ugh,
Lila's my best friend,
thanks,
right?
I feel really supported right now. You're welcome. And now we
oh, Wilson.
An objective judge. That would be you. Really?
Hey, no fair.
What?
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
Choco Crisp, taco bar?
Get ready for a party and stuff. So, well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor. Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society.
Bro.
Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now,
yeah, your makeup.
Who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or
dang.
Poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home.
Yo.
And the garage.
Me. Come on, Judge.
Yo, we know. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to the dad, bro. He works hard, buddy. He works hard to get the family home, buddy. Come on. Respect your dad, buddy. Señor Diaz?
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Señor Diaz.
Okay.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
What do you mean, buddy? You eat 10 bags a week, my guy.
I can't let you punish an innocent man.
Oh, is he innocent?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always need you to confess. Okay, back to work. I hear an engine.
So I guess he doesn't even want it. Wow.
And you better
he's a nice,
nice
man.
You, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
What do you mean,
yeah?
Work? What does
hurry
it mean?
Back.
Oh, roasted. Bro, this is like brotherly fun here, bro. I wouldn't know, buddy. I have lots of brothers.
Okay.
I have lots of brothers.
Let's
okay.
get this party list started.
Whoa, I can open my backpack? I got $3? Let's go. Let's open Daniel's door. Why did he lock it? Knock. Hello?
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Let
what
me
are you
in,
doing
dog?
In there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my Choco Crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude,
bro.
You're so spoiled.
Bro.
What's with the sisters?
You'll
whoa,
see,
whoa, put those down.
But not now. So don't come in.
Alright. Okay, then.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother who looks after
bro, this
you,
man has his own room. I didn't have my own room
till
I'm like... I was like 14.
All I
yeah,
can
I didn't
say
have my
is,
room till I was 14,
watch out
bro. What
for
is
my
this?
Costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, yes.
Why
yes,
is he being there?
No,
yo.
You can't go. Teenager.
Yeah.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
Well, probably because she doesn't live here and
did
you don't want to get high at the party, buddy. Sure.
Yes. She wants to marry.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because
he's like
I have secret
nine.
Stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Alright, let's enter my room now. Alright, my room's looking pretty.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Oh, is this my crush? And draw,
Lila
sure, why not?
Survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should
yeah.
take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Whoa, wait, what? Whoa!
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Oh, I'm gonna suck, bro. Bro, I wish I could draw like this.
The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Bro, I wish I could do this. Just look at something and then draw the outline and then make it more detailed and then, like, to finish it up, you know? Oh my gosh, buddy. That's pretty good.
Almost looks cool on this.
Oh, there we go. Okay, tasks. Find a blanket, ask dad for some money. Okay, we got some tasks to do. Alright, fridge. Open the fridgey! Beer. There it is.
Ted doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? That'll do.
Yes, gonna be a I'm pretty sure he would know if four of them are missing, bro.
Drinks down, food to go.
Oh, that's how I see my stuff. Awesome. Alright, so what else do I need? Dude, wait. Dude, it actually keeps me going in my eye. I'm actually getting annoyed now. Oh my gosh, okay. Cookie dough, don't need that. Soda? Oh yeah, we need soda.
Okay. Better take that instead.
Oh, I can take it instead. Yo, I thought I could... Okay, yeah, good. Good, I'm glad I had an option to do that. I thought I had to take the beer. Cookies or Halloween candy? Do not eat. Or chips. She said chips, I'll take chips.
There's also, like, real food at this party.
Alright, now we just need to find a blanket and ask Dad for some monies.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
If we keep it up there, yeah, we're good. Padre, where you at?
Bet you should. Ah.
Yes.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous.
Hey,
since you're creeping around up there,
I need to get like a wrench or something.
The top red drawer over there.
Sure. Here you go.
This has to be it. Can I get it?
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter.
Do you think I know what that means, buddy? Come on. This dude over here, like, yo, give me a freaking times two wrench, six times two infinity, tape rolling, gun length wrench. I'm like, bro, what the freak?
Is that it? Yes.
Finally. Finally.
Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
Bro.
Alright, just let me tighten this.
Bro, so, would we suck if the car fell off?
You decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico to Puerto Lobos.
Oh, but nice.
Until then.
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Is that what he's doing? Jeez.
Well, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana.
Sorry. I'll go.
Like I'm going on tons of dates.
Not I don't think he's gone on one.
Cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's nine. He doesn't even know what cock blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean.
Yo, I guess his age. It was nine. Let's freaking go.
Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way.
I was wondering how long it'd take.
Yeah, no, he knows. He knows everything. He seems like the dad that like knows everything that he's gonna say.
Just be honest with me. No bullshit.
What'd he say?
Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
No. Nope. No weed. Just Halloween stuff. No weed, I promise.
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some...
Halloween stuff.
Some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
Ooh. Take 20.
20 bucks? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for 20 bucks.
Yeah.
Unless you're like,
I'm being honest.
Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila too, sir.
All right.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay?
All right, thanks,
Dad. I know
Dad.
What kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Did you party a lot? Ooh.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before
it.
I change my mind about that cash.
Yo,
thanks, Dad.
I love his beard, though.
Not so fast, Shawnee boy.
Give me a hug.
Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Yes. Yes,
okay,
yes.
Have fun, but not too much.
I won't.
If you know what I'm saying.
Promise. Bye. Love ya.
Peace out.
I love you too, hijo.
What the freak? Whoa.
Oh, boy. Just
that's...
give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on.
That's kind of cool. Like, did they, like, look at that.
Okay,
the screen
hi.
Is, like, different.
Did
like,
you get everything on your hand list?
It's all
it's
in my
cool.
backpack, yeah.
I'm trying to say.
Daddy hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else, ooh la la.
Hey, chill, buddy. We're
okay,
here to the party
talk.
And talk.
What are you going to say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes.
Oh,
right.
Roasted. She's super cool. Yeah.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Just thanks.
Be yourself. That's why she's
exactly.
into you. Sean, I'm done. Look.
Oh my.
I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know.
Jeez, buddy, chill.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Wait.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed
out
about
tonight. Why does it say Lila at the bottom
please.
Of like the text thing? Does that mean
you're
something?
Have so much fun.
Is it like
maybe
who I'm talking to?
Tonight.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay.
So
well,
where's the marshmallows?
Over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Or just don't do it, buddy. Looks real bad, but okay.
Leave me alone. I'll call my dad.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean?
Oh my gosh.
Look at
what's
my
going
shirt,
on?
Asshole.
What's the big deal? It's Halloween.
Hey!
Oh, frick.
Don't ever touch my brother. You hear me, Brett? You, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage, pussies. You think you own the block?
You think you're... Question Daniel, confirm Brett? I mean, what even happened though, okay? Because kids can be annoying, so I'll question him.
Dude, did you get that butt on him?
It was an accident, I swear.
He's a see what happens when you don't listen?
Well, okay, wait.
I don't stay in the yard.
Up.
I know,
wanna,
Sean.
I didn't.
I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot.
I didn't.
I swear.
I'm not on his side. Yeah. I'm just like.
Take the little baby back to his crib. Come on, Daniel. We're done.
I'm not.
Yeah, go back to daddy. Pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Oh, that's. I'm not on his side. Oh!
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get inside now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
Oh, get wrecked, bro.
Family!
going to jail. Losers!
Oh.
What's going on? Daniel, get over here.
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away.
Wait,
now.
What?
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back.
Wait, why is he reaching for his gun?
On the ground. Now.
Hey, wait.
Wait, it's
beating up my little brother.
Now, hands.
It's fake blood.
This is bullshit.
He thinks it's real.
Oh no.
Sean, what's happening?
Get on the ground.
Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer, listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy.
Bro, this officer looks scared.
Kids, officer.
That's not good.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said, don't move.
Nothing.
We didn't do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
Wait, what the freak? Bro. Dude, this is the beginning. This is really how you're starting off the game?
Daniel, hey, come on. Daniel, come on. We gotta go. Now.
Bro. This is how you what the heck? I have no words right now. Life is Strange is a story-based game that highlights players' choice. Your actions and decisions will have consequences that impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. Bro. This is how you really starting off the game. Bro. That's so sad, dude. And now we're on the run. That was what? What the heck, bro?
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What?
Four days?
Two. Don't even try that
shit. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry, that's a lot, but still.
Sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off.
Dude, it must be so hard. You gotta keep your brother safe.
This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being in a home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on. Let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Where's Dad?
He
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Dude, it must be so hard taking care
with us, Sean?
Of someone.
Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know.
Bro.
I know. Hey.
Yeah, it must be so hard taking care of a kid and then trying to survive yourself.
Hey. Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really?
Yeah, Lila's gonna be proud.
Too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow!
Bro, this is like...
We can be wolves.
I can't, like, enjoy this conversation.
Yeah, that works.
The whole conversation is, like, just sad. Because he's trying to look out for his brother.
Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you.
Bro. What the freak? This is like, it gets me hyped for whatever comes after. But like, Life is Strange 2, Episode 1, Roads. Bro. Bro, it looks like it's been like a couple days.
God, look! What's that sign? Are we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? Oh. You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
What? Are we there yet?
You're the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen. This looks like a perfect place to camp out.
Oh, here we go.
I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here.
Oh, well, that's the point.
We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
Sweet.
Man, it's so dirty.
A car out here?
I don't think the driver's
around watching us.
Check out. What is it?
What do you find?
It's a gun. It's a gun.
There's a chunky chocolate crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love chocolate crisp bars.
I haven't had one in a million years. Two days, right?
More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next? Please?
Oh, it's up next. Wait. No.
I promise.
Yeah!
And you can wash it down with a frosty root beer later, okay?
But I'm starving.
Just don't eat me.
Hey, chill, all right? I don't have to freaking punch you like the freaking I punched the other guy, Brett.
Oh!
Restroom, if you gotta go, go now. You gotta go up with my guy?
Okay, dude. You have to use the bathroom?
No.
It's been 2 days.
It smells real bad.
No shit. Seriously?
It's a bathroom, bro.
You better go now.
I don't have to go. Jeez. Can't I just pee on a tree?
Yeah, but we're talking about... Yeah.
Okay. You'll have to go on your own later.
If we're talking about
stop
poop...
Stop treating me like a baby.
It's best if you actually find a toilet, bro. Pee? Yeah, sure. Alright, let's go pee in the woods.
Aren't you Mr. Minecraft? I thought you loved the forest. I watched you build giant cities out of logs.
Yes, it's not too hard.
I built the biggest cities ever.
Then it ain't too hard, buddy.
I can use my axe.
Daniel, check out this mark on the tree.
What is that?
Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
I didn't even know GPS. That. Wow. Like, I learned a thing or two, too.
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome!
Berries.
I can't tell him the truth now. I just can't.
Hey, Sean,
yeah, not now.
I
what?
Found berries.
Yeah, I did.
Can I taste one, please?
Wait, I can't even... I can't... Oh, Not these ones.
Come on.
I'm starving. One won't hurt.
Yeah, it could. You better listen to me.
Dude.
Damn. I'm so tired.
I know, bro.
Feels like we're walking nowhere. How am I supposed to take care of us out here?
It's gonna take a lot of hard work.
I don't know what happened back there. To that cop. Or Danny.
Bro, he has freaking magical powers.
Whoa. Look at that.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool,
so
huh?
So cool.
Never seen you get so jacked up over a nice view before.
So? I've never seen anything like this. Never, ever.
That's why we're going on an adventure, kid. And we're never going back home.
I remember when Dad...
I wish Dad was here with us.
Well, oh, he's 9?
Thanks.
I feel like he was
figuring
out
anymore.
Something.
Yes,
9 years old?
Cool.
Come on, he's not that dumb.
I just wish the family was together. At home. It'll be cool to watch a movie and get a pizza and eat ice cream.
Dude, stop. I told you we have to keep going.
That sounds good, though. I'm not gonna lie.
We'll see Dad later. Right now, it's just you and me. Okay?
Yeah. He's nice.
It's our park. We can do whatever we want.
That's right. So, we better go build a secret base so we can hide out for the night. Are you ready?
Yes. I can build anything. We
bro,
just have
imagine
to find
if like
cool
he wasn't convinced.
And
imagine
careful,
how much
please.
Harder this would be, bro. Alright, we can leave, buddy.
Okay.
Let's go.
Ooh, I see you, Daniel. But you don't see me.
Oh, come behind him and give him a scare, huh? How do you get all the way over here, bro? Oh.
There you are.
You almost didn't find me.
Yeah. We're in a giant forest.
The best hiding spot.
Alright, now... Was that really worth it, my guy?
Daniel! Come
Daniel.
Check this out.
Danielson! Danielson!
What?
Be quiet. He'll take off.
Ooh. Raccoon! He's so cute.
Don't go close to it, though.
That raccoon will
He's
tear us apart.
Rip your
Let's go, bro.
Freaking, like, balls off or something, bro. Of course he goes and runs and scare it, bro.
Phew, thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Alright, walking more. Oh, there's a lake. We need some Vasa in there, buddy. Get some Vasa. Maybe a little bit of a boat, you know. Finish up with some milk. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Did you really get lost?
Hey, come here, buddy.
Right away, sir.
You're going the wrong... Where are you going, my guy? I said come here, not go away. Where's this kid at, bro? Where is my boy?
Where is that kid?
Dude.
I should stop so he can catch up.
I stopped, bruh. There, what the freak? How did you come?
We're a good team, aren't we?
How the what the freak? What the freak, bro? He's a freaking ghost. What the freak, dude? So I'm pretty sure these episodes are gonna be like the same amount of like Life is Strange. So it's probably gonna be around an hour episodes.
Ooh.
Hour and a half.
Looks like a cave. Kind of spooky.
No. Actually,
it's perfect.
It's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
Yeah, a little cave.
we're gonna stay in there?
Bro,
I don't know.
Where do you want to stay then, buddy?
Come on, Daniel.
Look, this could be our secret base.
Can we convince him?
We could fight off any skeletons or creepers with some good traps.
Cool.
Yeah,
in that case, we definitely
insert Minecraft
in the first,
in the
right?
USB.
Right.
Just
yes.
Might in the brain and then
so
Minecraft mode
need?
On. Sticks.
You know, shit to make a fire. Twigs, branches.
Are you sure we can do this?
Who can stop us?
The police.
No.
The popo. The peepees. Where's that? What's going on? Shooting? Bro, the only person who shot was the cop.
Coming!
To have a race. Whoever finds 3 logs is the winner. Cool?
Wait, why is my
okay.
camera, like, off,
You're
bro?
Brave to challenge me. So let's do it. No way you're gonna beat me.
I'm not touching anything. Yo, my boy is just walking by itself. My boy is stuck. Oh, there we go.
Okay, lazy. Go find some wood.
What?
All right. How much you got?
It's all there.
Yeah, okay. That should be enough for the night.
See? Told you.
You went fine.
All right. We have a little time to explore before we light up the fire.
Cool. I'll go check the river.
Dude, this is so different, though. From Life is Strange? This one is so different, though. Like, in Life is Strange 1, there was, like, it wasn't, like, on an adventure. It was sort of like it, but, like, we were, like, in, like, society. Like, we were in, like, busy places with other people, not on the run. This was, like, it's a different vibe of Life is Strange 1, but we'll see how it goes. So far, I'm loving this. Let's sit and draw.
Okay.
Man is out here, bro. Sean is freaking out here, dealing with his dad's death and surviving him by himself and helping his brother, bro. That's. Bro. It's pretty insane, buddy. Pretty insane if you ask me.
Watch me.
Dude, come on.
And I saw it.
That's a boulder, not a rock. Here, you need a flat rock. Hold it like this.
And
look at my hand.
Skip it.
Boom.
Bro, I think my highest skipping was like 7.
Hold it with your thumb and finger.
I think. I don't know if that's high.
Spin your wrist when you throw.
I'm just saying. Not to brag or anything, you know. 7 skips. You know I'm the best at this.
Most.
What did I tell you, buddy?
Did you see?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was awesome. I think you're ready for the Olympic stone skipping team.
No, we gotta fight each other. Well, no, we gotta sit together. You gotta sit together.
Who are you? Who are we fighting?
Skeleton with flame arrows? Watch out!
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, no, it's our turn.
Right to the heart.
Yeah. Right into a skull.
Blood. Make the fire.
Check this out, Sean. Whoa. Nice view. You can see so far.
Binoculars engage. Oh. Let's go eat. I'm coming. Let's go see the view.
Wait, I'm coming.
It is a pretty cool
amazing,
view.
Huh? See? It's not so bad here in the forest.
So where are we? In Seattle? Or were? This is nice.
Look at those clouds. What do they look like to you?
I don't know. Cotton candy?
That's it? Cotton candy?
I don't know. What do you see?
Andrew.
Our babysitter? Where?
I swear. Look. There's his gross ponytail. There's his pointy rat face.
Oh no, it's so real. Andrew sucked. I'm glad we don't need a babysitter anymore.
Well.
Ooh, I see something else. There's a giant douchebag.
Yo, language, yeah. My guy.
Where?
Right here.
Right here. Huh?
Just threw him off the rock.
Let's go eat something.
It'd be kind of scary.
Wish we had more.
Because you don't know like where you are, like, and you don't know like if you're.
I know. Me too.
Like, next to a
town.
I
wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
When do we have that?
That shake was so good. Can't believe we found a diner on the way out here.
Oh.
I want another one.
I know. We'll get you one. Promise.
Look, a full moon.
What even just happened, bro?
It's not quite full yet, wolf boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
I don't want to scare him, bro.
Dude, we are the wolves.
Ow!
See?
Ow, ow!
I mean, doesn't... I ever... You said I get big muscles, too. Ow! What's going on?
You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Sean? Are you mad at me for what happened with Brett? I don't remember everything.
No. It's not your fault.
It's not your fault. Shit happens. Brett deserved it.
Wait, but I'm still confused. How did he even get the blood on him?
Don't worry, dude. You were running around all day. You tired out. It happens.
Where the frick did you go? Come back, I haven't showed up my outfit yet. You think you're the only one that's trying to score? Hello? You still there? Don't bail on me, you butthole. Seriously? If you're not going to the party, I kill you. Do you hear that noise? It's Halloween, not 4th of July.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Where are you now? Hiding. I can get Dad to pick you up. We can talk about this out. No, I'm sorry. You're really not coming back, right? No, I'm with Sean. I'm with you, Sean. Please call me soon. Bro, this is the last message Dad sent me. Home soon? Dang, bro, this sucks.
I think I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh my gosh, didn't I tell you? Yeah, bro.
Okay, if you have to pee, then go. You want me to come?
No, I'm not a baby.
Bro, literally, he doesn't have to go far. Oh, okay.
Dude, not that close.
Yeah.
We have to sleep here.
I wasn't. I was trying to find somewhere to go.
Yeah. Okay, no, but seriously, bro. Like, that's a little too close. But he doesn't have to go that far. Literally, just go behind a tree. Like, he doesn't have to be that far. Watch him get freaking lost, dude. Okay, perfect, right there.
You did awesome today, Daniel.
He really did, bro.
Really?
Hell yeah. You're like a real wilderness expert.
That's cool. My eyes won't stay open, Sean.
Good. You gotta get some rest, my guy. It's been a long day. Bro. The episodes are... I mean, how many episodes there are? Oh, shoot. What's going on? Oh, shoot.
Dad, where are we?
Oh, my gosh. Buddy.
Daniel? Hey,
buddy.
Bro, wake up.
Sean? What happened? Where's Dad?
It's okay. He just had a bad dream.
Yo, he had the... No. No, bro.
Sean?
Bro, he remembers.
Where are we?
Right here. In the park. Remember our amazing fire?
Yeah. we okay?
Yes, we're fine, my guy.
We're fine.
We are fine, and we are awesome.
Don't worry.
Okay, I won't. Thanks, Sean. I'm glad you're here.
Good night, Daniel.
That was an interesting, like, pause in the middle of the night. Yo, look at that. It's the wolves. It's like me and him. Oh, State Route 7, Washington. It's a cafe.
Must be the gas station we saw on that sign.
Message. Oh, Lola. Bro, are you kidding me? Lila's texting me.
Shit, my phone's dead.
You have $10, sweet. Okay, what was it? Find something to eat, find something to drink, and find...
Plus a map.
I swear. Send Daniel to beg? It'll help us. Wait, no, I want him to see the poster. No, hold up. Go back. Now?
Hello there.
Whoa, Sean, they have Choco Crisp. You promised I'd get one.
Since Dow is a sharp one.
So talk to him.
I know what you're thinking.
Yo, buddy, what are you watching, buddy?
What the hell is this creep looking at?
No, I don't.
Yeah,
mean,
I'm thinking that. I'm thinking that.
Seems, these people, they only want to live a normal life, just naked. I mean, if they're not harming anyone, who's to say they're wrong?
Nobody. Yeah.
Nobody.
Yeah, I agree. Yes, why should we all be the same? Who says so? Never mind. I'm getting carried away.
This guy's kind of funny. I already like him.
Name's Brody.
Brody.
I'm kind of an online traveling journalist.
Sean.
I'm nothing.
Online traveling journalist.
Just a fancy name for someone who drives around in a car, writing about people and stuff. There's a few websites that pay me for the...
Yo, driving around a car, writing about people's lives.
Paper, since I know how to write. Nice to meet you, man. You traveling with your brother?
I trust him.
We're on the road, going south.
Good for you.
Take,
the best way to learn is on the road. The earlier, the better.
You know,
well,
like...
I'd love to talk and avoid work all day, but... I'm already up against a deadline. Safe travels, dudes.
Thanks.
No,
man.
But I want to ride.
See you around, dude.
Steal.
I know.
Bro. Okay, first of all, there's a puppy, so I gotta pet that thing.
It's going to be freezing tonight, so we need to stock up.
Let's go.
Daniel,
let's go show
Daniel
and the puppy.
What is it? It's a puppy. Super cute.
Yeah, super cute.
Is this yours?
No, just another stray mutt.
A stray?
Oh, he must be sad. What's his name?
That's a she.
Oh, right. Oh,
what's her name?
Can we have the puppy? Please?
Yo, whoa. Wait, really? Wait, is there really an option we can take a puppy? Heck yes.
Let me think. I don't know. It's a pretty huge responsibility.
Yeah. It would be so cool. Come on.
We need adults to take care of her. Not kids.
Oh, shut up, woman.
I just thought we could.
I'd love to. She's right. We can't take care of a dog right now.
Oh, shut up, woman. All right, what are you going to do with it? You're just going to, like... All right, so... Okay. Oh, local map. Perfect. Get that.
Go on.
All right.
It's actually free.
Oh, cool.
Hey there.
Thanks. Well,
it's a real nice map. You'll find lots of great hiking trails around here.
Why?
Sweet.
Like,
okay,
stuff?
Got a map. Wait. Whoa. What's going on over here? Hey.
Stuff.
Hey.
I know these guys.
Interrupt.
Hey, hi. Sorry about my brother.
No, buddy.
Don't be. He's awesome.
Yeah, but...
Ooh, Sean, check it out. It's a raccoon costume. I want to be a raccoon.
Okay, sleeping bag. I can steal all these things, but I don't think I want to. Let's add it to the... out of the basket.
It's better than tap water.
We only need it. Okay, I'm gonna take the things we actually need. Wait, I have 10 bucks. Wait, do I have even enough for food and bread?
Is that
how much was the water?
Sounds intriguing.
Did you make all these bears?
Frick, wait, how much is the water? Wait, I didn't know how much the water. Freak!
We can't make a fancy sandwich.
Alright, I think we're good. Fine. We found something to eat and drink. Let's go. Pay.
Looks like you're all set to go. Is that it?
Boring.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think so.
Okie dokie.
Come on.
Let's ring you up. And there's the damage.
Wait, freak, do I have enough?
I think that's it.
Okie dokie. You're a little short there.
Really? Let me see what I can get rid of.
You do that.
10 freaking cents? Okay, well, water's more important, so we gotta take out the bread. 50. Perfect.
Is she laughing at us?
There you go.
Don't laugh at us.
Thanks much.
Yo, this is a pretty big gas station for Halloween decorations.
Thanks.
Trash? Hey, it's all we got, though, bro. Yeah, it's all we got.
Yay. A f***ing half-eaten apple.
Yes. Keep it, buddy.
Well, if we don't eat it, nobody will.
What?
Come on in. Let's wash a little.
Oh, yeah.
I'm coming.
Bottle. Oh, fill bottle. Let's go, nice. Buddy.
Free water, please.
I want to hear drawing.
I should never bought the water. Oh, this is my boy's, what is this? Brody's car. This is my boy Brody. I want to see the poster. How do I see the poster? There we go. No. How do I look? No, look at the poster. Dude, how? Look at the poster. There you go.
No thanks. I already have one.
Oh, I want a puppy though. Alright, let's eat and I guess study the map.
It's our table now.
You got an apple, my guy. I'm sorry.
Let's see. What do we got here?
We're eating leftovers from strangers.
I know, Daniel. We can't afford them. But it'll get better.
Oh no, who's this? I swear. Who is this guy? Why do I feel like he's trouble? For some reason, the way the angle showed, it showed him drive in, and then it showed him while he drove, and then it showed him turn in. Ah, Brody! Hey, what's up, man?
Where are you guys off to now?
South, I guess.
Right on. Pro tip, don't feed the bears.
Oh, all right, man.
See you later.
Give us a ride, though? Brody, come on, man. Don't leave us.
You have to be somewhere in there.
Hey, I know. We're here. There's a gas station. See?
Nah, no way. We were near Mount Rainier yesterday, but it's miles away now. Let me show you where we are, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Where are we?
All right.
Finally. This my gosh.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is. It's next to the river we camped by yesterday. Here we are.
Okay, so can we go there tonight?
Are you kidding? It's way too far. You want to walk a whole week again?
But it looks cool.
Hold on. I'll find where we can go.
Hey, kids. Looks like you're out camping.
Oh, yeah. Just going over trails and stuff.
Seems dangerous to be out here all alone. But maybe you're the ones who need to be watched.
Huh? What do you mean?
We sure hope you paid for all that. We don't tolerate shoplifters.
What?
Sir, we paid for this. And the map was free.
Well, let's go inside. You can show us what you bought.
We don't need your permission.
We have to go.
Nope.
Whoa.
You're going inside. Don't make this worse for yourself, kid. Or I will.
Whoa, this man, buddy. Oh. Whoa. Discuss flea attack. Bro, I don't know if it's a timer, so I gotta pause it. So I think flee. I think we should flee. But first, I actually have to pee. I'm not rhyming. I actually have to go pee real fast. Okay, I just took a pee. So let's do this. Okay, ready, boys? Here we go. The big decision right here, boys. Okay, I'm gonna do flee, boys. I pick flee.
Daniel, get out of here.
Huh?
Go!
You stay.
Daniel, no!
Oh! Bro. This man's a freaking kidnapper. Oh, wait, maybe he's just a police guy. I should have freaking attacked. Now I'm getting mad. Well, actually, I saved him. I don't know. Maybe I'm jumping. I don't know.
Officer Buell? Tank. Hank Stamper. Listen, I caught myself a couple of fugitives you might be interested in.
Oh my, did he really kidnap me, bro?
Oh, I ain't going anywhere. Don't you worry.
No, I'm going somewhere.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
You know what? I wonder if I attacked, I would have been in the same situation. He would have punched me.
Oh shit. Daniel. No. Don't do this to me.
Police will get those two straightened out.
Are you sure about this, Hank?
I don't know.
Yo, it's the freaking cashier. It's the freaking cashier, bro. It's the freaking cashier, bro.
No. Hey there. You finally awake?
You freaking
sorry
fuck.
I had to secure you. But if you're innocent, don't act guilty.
You freaking butthole?
How's your stomach?
You punch me, buddy? You kidnap me,
my
guy.
I'm gonna tell the police you kidnapped me.
Nice try. But I know who you are and what you did in Seattle.
I didn't do nothing. Paper. Yeah, what's
maybe
the paper,
I should
huh?
call ICE to make sure you're a citizen.
You hillbilly. I'm American.
Watch it, punk.
Whatever.
Bro, this man,
go
dude.
Go to jail for this.
Pretty sure the local police will vouch for me over a thug like you.
Okay, you know what? I want to kill him now. I want to freaking kill
Where's
him.
Where's my brother?
Wish I knew. Little shit took off. I'll find him.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Touch
he's
him.
Literally
I think
a...
I hurt a little boy. Guess you didn't have any second thoughts about leading him out into the middle of nowhere, though. That's real safe for a little kid.
Yeah, you freaking don't have any, so shut the frick up.
If he's lucky, he won't end up like his criminal big brother.
Just let me go. Please.
You're the reason we need to build that wall.
Oh my gosh.
Go get your brother.
Bro, he's a freaking racist piece of crap, dude. Oh my freaking gosh. Freaking butthole right there, shit. Dude.
Come on. It's only plastic. I don't even want to think
wait,
of this
wait, wait.
In the same magazines.
Wait.
Sean.
Go, answer him.
I'm right here. Are you okay?
Shh.
Keep it down.
That old guy chased me into the woods. But I think I lost him. Is he gone? I'm really, really scared.
Hey,
yeah, you know, you're doing great. You totally fooled them. Thanks to you.
Courage.
We have a chance of getting out of here.
Yeah?
Yeah. We gotta hurry, though. He called the cops on us. Can you try and open this vent?
Come on, man. Come on. Oh, come on, really?
Sorry, Sean.
Oh my gosh, you're no help.
Keys are all the way over there.
Keys, buddy. He's gonna walk in at the freaking worst times.
Come on, you mother.
Yes.
Score.
Come on, please. I just have this like feeling that he's gonna walk in when it's too late and we're gonna freaking it's gonna ruin everything.
Can you do it?
Here. Come on.
Okay. Hold on.
Yes. Open the door. Quick.
Come on. Yes. Sean.
Quick.
Oh,
quick.
God.
Quick.
That was was
quick,
so scared.
No time for this. No time for this. Leave.
What happened to your face?
That doesn't old bastard happened.
Matter. It doesn't
okay.
matter. It doesn't
we
matter.
We need to cut this off.
Just
fast.
Leave. Yes. Oh, it just like feels like
How
there's something on my back
please?
That it's just not gonna work.
Dude, you rock.
Leave,
did that
leave.
Asshole see you?
Leave.
No way.
Leave.
I'm
leave.
Invisible.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Now we gotta get my stuff and go.
Are you kidding? Are you freaking kidding me?
Daniel, what? What happened? What? What did you do?
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Yo, this man just got bodied. Steal camping gear? Leave. I'm gonna leave. I can't risk it. I can't risk it. Leave.
Move it. Let's go. Now.
I can't risk it.
Come on. Come on.
Wait.
Dude, everywhere
Shit.
We go, bro. Bro, the old man got bodied, kid. Get knocked out by a freaking 9-year-old, buddy.
Sean!
Watch out!
What?
Over there. Let's go.
I don't know.
Yo, it's my man Brody. It's my freaking man, bro.
Brody.
Whoa, what are you doing out here, man?
Brody, what's up, my guy?
You guys okay?
Bro.
You don't look okay.
That asshole.
Bro.
At the gas station. Crazy.
He tied me up in his back office. I swear.
Dude, say no more. I believe you.
Hey.
Bro, let's go. He's
crazy out in the woods. Get in, you two.
Yo, we got freaking Brody. Yo, I got my boy Brody here. Bro, he's my new favorite character, bro. Love him. I loved him as soon as I saw him, bro. Freaking Brody came in clutch with the freaking van, boy. I got the ride, buddy. I got Brody on my side, dude. Bro, me and Brody forever. I really hope that's his name, because I might just be saying it wrong.
Damn, that is crazy. And I thought I was having a shitty day. I knew that guy was sketchy.
Mess with you?
Did he mess with you too?
They started to earlier, but I bought too much stuff just to piss him off. Welcome to Redneck Land. This ain't Seattle no more.
Yeah. My dad said there are more Bigfoots out here than Mexicans.
No doubt. People out here are more scared of you and your little brother.
This is
so dumb. So dumb. That's what it is.
Well, don't let it faze you, little dude. You're going to meet some amazing people on the road, too.
What's under the blanket? Come on, I'm not stupid.
Yo, did this man really bring the puppy? He did, bro. He did.
Damn.
There it is.
What? We saved her. We're heroes.
Bro. Yeah.
Guess we are.
So, what should her name be?
You realize he's... Bro, if we don't
hey,
get her food, water...
Your dog. Your choice.
Oh, cool. Let's see.
Bro, pick a good one, actually, bro. Come on.
How about... Mushroom. She totally looks like a mushroom.
Come on. That's not even a name, dude.
But...
That's the most stupidest
mushroom.
Name I've ever heard
you
on a dog, bro.
Choice.
Okay.
Really?
You
mushroom?
But this one's on you.
Ooh, yeah. Thanks, big brother. See, mushroom? You got the
bro,
best name
this
ever
is...
now.
Quit the game now, bud. Quit the game now, alright? Quit. I'm done, bro. Mushroom?
I feel like
are
I just
kidding?
Witnessed history. your way to becoming official road warriors, my dudes.
Dude.
What do you do exactly?
I know he's on the road.
Long, boring story short, I come from a family with money, but no soul. I took off after school and never looked back.
Yeah.
Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest.
Nice.
Try to make some positive change.
Nice. Wow. Who's, like, so who's this, like, voice actor? I feel like I've
political.
Heard of him.
Everything is political, Sean.
Bro, I feel like I've heard him. Ever get lonely?
Man, that sounds cool. Don't you ever get kind of lonely?
There's a big difference between alone and lonely.
Yeah. And you probably meet a lot of people.
Music better not be copyrighted.
That's right. The unseen side of America.
America.
Hmm.
Hey, no matter what, I just try not to get cynical. Otherwise, I'd be like my family.
I mean, you drive like a freaking station wagon, bro. That should automatically make you often.
Yeah.
I hate station wagons.
You did watch
out
for us.
Come on.
Thank you.
This guy looks like he would drive something like this.
Looks like your brother crashed hard.
Oh.
Yo, he was awake like 2 seconds ago.
He always goes right to sleep in cars.
Yeah, and feel free to do the same. I won't take it personally.
What about you? You okay to drive?
Oh, yeah. This is my favorite time to drive. Traveling by night is kind of... mysterious.
Yeah, me and this boy, man, we're bros. Dude, just listening to this just makes it sound so peaceful. I think someone's peeing, though, dog. I hear it. Yep, my boy's peeing.
Man, look at that. Oregon is like the edge of the world.
Bro, I swear I've heard this guy.
Hey, listen. I know what happened with you guys in Seattle.
Oh, he knows.
Do you want to talk about it?
Sure, yeah.
I'm a good listener. It's your call, no pressure.
I want to tell him.
I don't even know what happened. It was so fast.
So we can be bros. We can trust each other. It was the police.
It was the police. It's their fault. Daniel just wanted to play zombie outside. Our shithead neighbor was picking on him. I got in a fight. So Dad came out to help. Somebody called the cops and they shot him. They killed my dad in front of me. 1 second my dad was alive. Then...
Bro. I saw the cop, dude. He was too shaky. He was too,
Hey, it's
like,
gonna be alright. Take a
deep
breath.
Where you, like, get, like, startled easily? I don't know the word, but he was that, whatever I'm trying to say. So he shouldn't have been holding a gun. Why the freak was he going for his gun, dude? That's not the first thing people think of.
Listen.
Go for the gun.
I'm really sorry this happened to you, man. Injustice is everywhere. And you're taking the brunt of it right now.
Yep.
But you're gonna be okay, Sean.
I know that, dog. How?
How? My life feels like... that town down there. Wiped out. Destroyed. Empty. Like I have nothing.
You got your brother at least.
What is sure is, that's the past. But you can't look back now. You've got each other. And you have to move forward.
Bro, my boy is hitting me up with some knowledge, dude.
You may not see it, but... what you and your brother have is the most important thing. He needs you. And you need him. I can tell he doesn't know what happened. Sean, at some point...
Well, obviously. Yes, obviously. I know. Yeah, I know.
I know. I just have to find the right time.
Take it from me. The sooner you can address it, the better.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it next chance I get.
So then, what's your plan? Where are you going?
Good question. Go down to Mexico, you know?
Damn. I thought I was the long-haul traveler.
Should I go back to Seattle? Maybe I can try and explain everything. What happened?
You should do what you think is best. If going to Mexico seems like the right thing to do, then so be it. You're going in the right direction.
Is there actually going to be a choice?
Maybe.
If it is,
we don't
that's going to be
family
insane.
In the US, except for grandparents we don't see anymore.
What about your mom?
No, I'm pretty sure she's dead.
She's out of the picture.
So you've still got a long ways to go. We've shot the shit long enough.
Yeah.
Time to hit the road.
Yeah. Let's go, me and Brody. So, is he gonna like stay with us? Can you just give us a ride? Like, what?
Listen, I'll drop you by a motel.
Wait. Wait, was that Arcadia Bay? Hold up. Was that for all the lives we lost at Arcadia Bay? That was that, right? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go back and check the recording. I want to see if that was it.
You guys could use some time to yourselves.
That was Arcadia Bay. Oh, Easter eggs, bro. And it's the music too. I just realized. Oh, I love that Easter egg. Wait, so is that why it asked me, like, if I played number one? Aw, good puppy.
Go wide.
Use this and then toss, alright.
Come on, Mushroom. Get it.
Go, Mushroom.
Yo, we got our own puppy, bro. We got the squad. We got Brody, we got Daniel, we got... Sean,
good doggy. I think we need a frisbee.
I gotta think of a better name.
Whoa, what did you find?
What is that? Shark tooth.
You just killed a shark. You deadly mushroom.
She's awesome. Now she wants me to throw the stick.
Come on, why would I not give it to Daniel?
Watch how fast she'll get the stick.
You go for it. Just don't throw
Wait,
it too far.
I was saying
far.
Something. I forgot what I was saying.
I swear. Oops. I mean, I promise. Come on, Mushroom. Come on.
I got you that room.
Seriously?
It's only a room. No big deal. Look, I had tough times when I started out. And some strangers saved my life.
Wait, no. We're not going
to
depart, are we?
Now's my turn to help someone.
No.
It's right there. Room 10. On the second floor. Listen, I don't want to freak you out, okay? But... you have to be twice as careful now. I know it's easier said than done, but...
Right.
You should get rid of that phone.
Okay.
You can always get a burner later. Trust me.
Wait, what does he have to do with running away from the cops?
Talk to Daniel. He deserves to...
You're not leaving, are you?
Yes, I am, but...
He
Not
is?
Until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift.
Santa Brody.
I mean...
Yo, my boy, it's up with the Santa dude.
I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay.
Yo, I you freaking win. Love him, bro.
Thanks, Brody.
Dude, my boy. No, I don't want to say
good.
Goodbye. I was so happy. We have to
here.
Say it again. We
Looks
have
like
to.
It's yours
have
now.
To. No.
As always...
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. Now it's yours.
Cool.
What is it?
Do you think it's okay if she wears it? Like, our official guard dog?
Sure. It's your bandana now. Oh. Okay.
Dang, I don't want to say goodbye to bro.
Time for me to hit the road again.
No, bro.
Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West.
Really?
So, you better keep me posted when you can.
Okay? Yo, let's go. Well,
thanks again, Brody.
Let's go.
Bro hug.
Bro. Dude, this guy's amazing. Oh. Jeez.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid.
Dude, my boy. Dude.
Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when I'm on the road, but until then, take care, my dudes.
Dude, peace out,
I'm
Brody.
Gonna miss him.
I am gonna miss him, bro.
Me too. Okay.
Bro.
Time to hit the sack.
But if we don't see him anytime other in the game, I'm gonna be cheesed, bro. But his letter. He wrote me a letter. Sean. I can't. I'm a writer, then I am a speaker. That's why I write while you and Daniel are asleep in my car. I'm sorry that I can't write you further, but there's a good reason to it. Aww. Brody's mom has cancer. Wow, he gave us all the cash he has left, bro. Take care, Brody. P.S. Hit me up when you feel safe. A Tribe Called West. I'm always online when not driving. Been a while since I've used a pen. Bro, my boy. Dude, we better hit him up soon, buddy. I don't know why, but I just love Brody, bro. We better
Check
see him
out.
Next
it
time
even
in the game.
Has a bathtub.
Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV too. And there's a balcony. Whoa, this is nice. And warm.
No, a shower, not a bath. Come on, man. Freaking butthole. Dude, I hate him. But why do I feel like it's not the last time we're gonna see him, bro? I feel like he's gonna like follow us, bro. Yo, we got $35, jeez, buddy.
It's bro. Nice out here.
Yep, I was about to say that. It's just nice.
Wish I cared.
Calming.
Puerto Lobos, Mexico. Can I get us this far? And safe. How can we get there without money?
Bro, it must be so freaking hard.
And Daniel still doesn't know what really happened.
This might be a good time to
tell him.
This might be a good time to tell him, though.
Me and Daniel just have to take it one step at a time.
How the frick am I supposed to explain to him that his father's dead? I mean, honestly, if I was 9, my brother took me in the forest for days, and I didn't know where my parents were, I would question if they were dead or not. Maybe not that, but like, I would question like why the frick are they not coming, like something's obviously wrong. Come on, buddy.
Daniel, bath's ready.
What? Already? Can I finish this episode first?
No, man. You smell so bad. There's no time to lose.
No, don't bring the dog, bruh.
Hey, you smell too.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Whoa. So many bubbles.
Bubbles.
Try and keep them in the bathtub.
I will. Promise. Thanks.
And no, the dog is not taking a bath with you.
Okay. Don't worry.
Then why the frick did he bring in the bathroom?
I should throw my phone away while Daniel is washing. Shit. Lila's freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this. Or she'll get into trouble too.
You know, I decided I'm gonna call her. I don't care, I'm gonna call her. We're best friends. I bet we can make it out.
Sean?
Hey, Lila.
Sean, is that you? Do you
okay?
I guess. I'm in a motel.
No, whoa.
Shit. Everyone's looking for you here.
Don't give away your location. I didn't do anything.
I didn't do anything.
I know. God, this is so messed up. The cops are talking to everybody at school.
This is a nightmare.
Sean, don't say that. It will be okay. I miss you so much. Maybe you could come back.
I can't do that.
You know I wish I could, but we can't take that risk. They're gonna put me in juvie. Daniel...
Bullshit. You're innocent. And I've got your back.
But
no,
that isn't...
What?
You won't
no
be
way.
Able to do anything,
I'm not
bruh.
Gonna let you get in trouble for me.
Stop acting like I'm never gonna see you again. That's bullshit.
I'm sorry,
I'm sorry. Bro. I totally hate this.
I guess... the freaking fighters are disbanded for a while.
Shit actually changes, I guess. So... where are you going?
I can't tell her. Don't say
we're
it.
We're just going... away. For now.
Yeah, don't say where.
I'll call you if I get a chance. I miss you, Lila.
Sean, wait.
Alright. What's the punishment for doing that, though? I'm scared. Throw it. Destroy it. You're good. Destroy it.
Okay. Wait. Okay. And action. Daniel, get your butt in here right now.
What? What did I do?
You forgot to open this present.
What is this? Socks? Underwear? That's it?
Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? That's what I got when I was a kid.
Not funny.
Yeah, it is. Dude, check out your face.
Wait, what? Look, there's another one here. What is it?
Daniel, let me help. Looks bigger than underwear.
Oh, what? No way. Can't believe it. The new Playbots? Thank you, Santa.
Hey, don't look at
Yo,
me.
Yo, Brody Santa, though.
Yeah. Lucky boy. Daniel, this is for the whole family too, right? So you gotta share with me.
Hey, you gotta share with Pops.
Where you steal cars and go on high-speed pursuit. Dad, you totally suck at games. Oh yeah, track star? I was the dodgeball champ of my high school. So duck! Ow! No fair!
You guys, don't crush the Playbots! Hey, let's set it up! Dad, come on! Ow! Okay, my ball now. Watch out!
Oh, you started a fight. I shouldn't be watching this, bro. It's making me feel sad. Dang. This sucks, dude. I'm just still worried about what's the consequence for calling.
Okay. Don't think about it. Just tell Daniel the truth.
Oh, heck not. Okay. Here we go, boys.
Are you kidding me?
Remember that song? Come on, dance!
Man, I can't dance right now. My legs are thrashed. Sorry.
You're no fun.
Daniel,
Frick,
come here.
Dude, this is gonna be so sad.
We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke.
I don't have no Coke.
Something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
No, bro.
Fine.
Something's going to happen and we're not going to be able to talk. Oh, no. Bro. Dude, we're not going to have the talk.
Daniel.
What the?
Oh, my God. Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down!
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead!
How the...
Why?
Oh... Oh...
Say something! You asshole!
Oh, freak! I didn't... I thought there was a freaking timer!
Why did you lie to me?
I just wanted to protect you until I could
protect me from what?
This.
You?
I hate you.
Oh shit.
Not my brother.
Oh.
Don't
crap,
say that.
Dude. Oh crap.
I know I messed up everything.
See, I knew it. I knew it.
We're gonna get through this.
Don't touch me,
Daniel. Please.
Bro, this man has calm down, dude. Calm down.
It's okay.
Yo, this is scary, dude. He's like a weapon.
I want Dad.
Bro, that's probably like the worst way to him to find out, dude. Are you kidding me?
He told me we were gonna see Dad.
I'm sorry.
Bro, I didn't know what to say, dog.
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
Fudge. I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sean.
Oh.
Am I a monster?
Oh, yeah, well, yeah. Well,
nothing is wrong with
yeah.
you.
Yeah, we gotta talk about your powers, You're... dude.
Different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
Bro, I was thinking, dog.
Maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Okay, he knows now. Now it's out of our system. We're good. Now we know where we're going.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Hell yes.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
Bruh.
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too.
This game, bro.
Once upon a time, wild world. There were two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. But one day, hunters took their dad away.
Bro, you're just telling a story about us.
So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey through the Great Lake.
I What a crazy, crazy first episode. To be continued. Life is Strange 2, Episode 1, Rhodes. Oh, they're doing the credits differently. It's happening again. For some reason, it doesn't let me see other people's choices. It says I'm not connected to the internet. It's so dumb. Because this is like the coolest part about the episode, is seeing your choices and what seeing other people did. Wait, you ran away with Daniel. You hit Hank and stole the camping gear. Oh, so I could have taken that. You called Lila back. You didn't call Lila back. Wait, that was a big... What? You promised Daniel you wouldn't lie to him ever again. Shoot, I didn't mean... Dang it, I didn't know that was such a big choice. I would have changed it. Daniel learned how to skip stones. Yeah, I taught him that. Daniel had an okay night. Daniel got sick from the berries. I told you, bro. I told you don't eat the berries.
All right. Come on, man.
What?
Focus.
Whoa, we are... Whoa, okay?
Okay. Trust me. You can do it.
Yo, we're testing his powers. Yo, he has magical powers. He's in the forest, buddy. Oh, dude, in the home, the main home screen changes every episode. I like that. It did that for Life is Strange, Life is Strange Before the Storm, bro. Dang, boys. Well, that was Life is Strange 2. Episode 1. I just have to say this, really sad and really, really fun and cool. So, it's just such a good game, bro. It's stinking 3. 3. 3 in the morning, bro. So actually, you guys might think, bro, why are you playing like at night? Aren't you like, don't you like not enjoy this? You know, like you're tired, like you wanna go to bed? Bro, if you guys don't know, I'm a night owl. I like staying up and doing stuff. And to me, playing Life is Strange at night makes it feel like I'm in the game, you know? Like I really, you know, like feel the things the people are feeling, and it just, for me, it just makes it like way more fun and makes it more enjoyable for me to play at night. So I do really enjoy playing. Like I don't get like tired of playing at night. I love playing at night. Okay, so there's five. Okay, there is. So there's 5 episodes. Rhodes, Rules, Wastelands, Faith, Wolves. Bro, this only episode 1 was 3 hours. That means that 15 hours of gameplay for this game, bro. Heck yes. But yeah, that was Life is Strange episode. I mean, I was gonna say 2. That was Life is Strange 2 episode 1. Really fun. I'm really, really excited to see what happens next on the journey. I'm also gonna try to look up to see why I can't connect to the internet with the other players. I'm gonna look that up to see if I can fix that, because it's gonna be cheesed. Because all the Life is Strange episodes is making that happen. So, but yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy Life is Strange 2, episode 1, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.